going to hell. There was a guy named Jesus. He reached down for me. April 19, 1989, he lifted me up. I was little on John the Young. Even if I got sentenced to prison, he was still there with me. He released me. So I'm sober. Amen. Spiritual way, I'm sober. Amen. Let's check out what it's just an host in the back of the city. Yeah, yeah.
Hear the song, listen to it.
While the world looks upon me as I struggle alone, and they say I have nothing, but they are so wrong. In my heart I'm rejoicing how I wish they could see. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing on me. There's a roof up above me, I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing on me. I know I'm not wealthy, and these clothes are not new, and I don't have much money, but Lord, I have you, and that's all that matters, though the world may not see. On me, in every God, yeah, Jesus. There's a roof up above me, I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. On me. Amen. Hallelujah. You know, when I got saved, I came with nothing, just a few clothes. It wasn't new. It was, I came with the rags. I have holy pants and everything wasn't new. But when I start knowing God well, walking for Him, I didn't even know how to play this. But I learned how to play this in prison. And I learned how to play in English, Navajo, Spanish. I thank God that we call it an upper room at prison. We always go out there and worship the Lord. All we can do. And even though I don't even know nothing about it, but I just know the name Jesus. That really touched my heart. Sober me up. Amen.